Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. In a circle, two triangles are inscribed as shown with areas of S and T. If S is less than T, what is the smallest value of 4S squared plus T squared all over 5ST? This is from the 2018 Oxford Maths Admissions Test. Pause if you'd like to give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. When I tried to solve this problem, I spent a lot of time trying to figure out a relationship between S and T. We are given that S is less than T, and we know both have to be positive because they represent areas. We also know T is less than the area of the circle. However, there's no bound on the area of the circle because we don't know its radius. So what other relationship is there between S and T? Well, that's the tricky part about this problem. There is no other relationship. The geometry setup is a big distraction. You're supposed to recognize this and solve for positive numbers s less than t. So let's minimize this function for positive values of s less than t. We'll first simplify this function. Dividing through by 5st, we get 4/5 s over t plus 1/5 t over s. If we let u equal s over t, then t over s will equal 1 over u. We can substitute those in, and we get a function in one variable, u. We will then take the first derivative of this function, which will equal 4/5 minus 1/5 u to the power of negative 2. This function will equal 0 when u is equal to 1/2. It'll be negative when u is between 0 and 1/2, and it'll be positive for u greater than 1/2. Altogether, this means the function f has a minimum at u equal to 1/2. Therefore, we substitute that value back in, and we get the answer, which is 4 over 5. And this will minimize the function that we want. So the answer is 4 over 5. This is a lesson because typically you have to use all the information given in the problem. But in this problem, you're supposed to recognize the geometry is a big distraction. Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching and thanks for your support.